Mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations, or algorithms. It is about understanding. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about transforming general form to standard form of the equation of a circle. What could be our objectives? First, we will identify the standard form of the equation of a circle. Second, we will rewrite general form to standard form of the equation of a circle. The general form of the equation of the circle is x squared plus y squared plus ax plus by plus c equals 0, while the standard form of the equation of the circle is the quantity x minus h squared plus the quantity y minus k squared is equal to r squared, when h and k is equal to 0, 0. So it means the answer for the standard form is x squared plus y squared is equal to r squared. So let us transform the standard form of the equation of the circle to general form of the equation of the circle. In example number 1, the standard form of the equation of the circle is the quantity x plus 2 squared plus the quantity y minus 1 squared equals 81. To general form, that is x squared plus y squared plus ax plus by plus c equals 0. So let us distribute the quantity x plus 2 squared. So that becomes x times x is x squared, and then 2 times x, 2x times 2, that is positive 4x. 2 times 2, the answer is equal to positive 4, and then plus. And then let us distribute the quantity y minus 1 squared. So that becomes y times y is y squared. 2 times y is 2y, times negative 1 is negative 2y. Negative 1 times negative 1 is equal to positive 1, and then copy equals 81. So let us arrange the given to x squared plus y squared plus ax plus by. So that becomes x squared, and then y squared, positive 4x, negative 2y. And then let us copy all the constants. So that becomes positive 4. And then positive 1. So the constant on the right side going to left, you need to change the sign. So positive 81 going to left, that becomes negative 81 equals 0. So let us solve. So let us combine like terms. The only we combine is the constant. And then the rest, copy. Copy x squared, copy y squared, copy 4x, copy negative 2y. And then 4 plus 1 is 5. Minus 81 is equal to negative 76 equals 0. So the general form of this given standard form of the equation of the circle is x squared plus y squared plus 4x minus 2y minus 76 is equal to 0. How to write a perfect square trinomial? How to make this equation a perfect square trinomial? So what could be the solution if the given is a quadratic equation, ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0? So the formula to get the value of c is equal to the quantity b divided by 2 squared. So to get the factored form, that becomes x plus and minus depends on the value of b. And then whatever is your answer for C, let us get the square root and then square. So let us proceed. Let us solve x squared plus 10x plus the block is equal to 0. So the formula C is equal to the quantity B divided by 2 square. So the value of B is equal to 10. So that becomes 10 divided by 2 and then square. 10 divided by 2 is 5. 5 times 5, the answer is equal to 25. So the unknown value to make it a perfect square trinomial, that is equal to 25. How to get the factored form? So get the square root of x squared, that becomes x. Copy the sign of b, that is equal to positive. and then get the square root of 25, that is equal to 5. So the quantity of x plus 5 squared is equal to x squared plus 10x plus 25. And then the answer for x squared plus 10x plus 25 is equal to the quantity of x plus 5 squared. Let us identify the missing value to make it a perfect square trinomial. In example number 1, x squared minus 2x plus the blank is equal to 0. So the formula for c is equal to b divided by 2 and then square. B is equal to negative 2 divided by 2 and then square. Negative 2 divided by 2 is equal to negative 1. Negative 1 multiply by itself, or negative 1 times negative 1, the answer is equal to positive 1. If we get the factored form, that becomes x, copy the sign, minus, and then the square root of 1 is equal to 1. So the final answer is the quantity x minus 1 squared is equal to 0. How about number 2? In the given x squared plus 6x plus the blank is equal to 0. Again, c is equal to 6, the value of b, divided by 2, and then square. 6 divided by 2, that is 3. 3 times 3, the answer is equal to 9. So the unknown is equal to 9. So to get the factored form, that becomes square root of x squared is x, copy the sign of b, and then the square root of 9 is equal to 3, and then square. So the final answer is the quantity x plus 3 squared is equal to 0. In example number 3, the given is x squared minus 7x plus the blank is equal to 0. So c, the value of b is equal to negative 7 divided by 2 and then square. 7 divided by 2 cannot be divided exact. So let us multiply the numerator. 7, negative 7 times negative 7 is positive 49. 2 times 2, the answer is equal to 4. So the unknown value is equal to 49 over 4. To get the factored form of this given, so the factored form, square root of x squared is x, copy the sign, that is negative. Square root of the numerator, square root of 49 is 7. Square root of 4 is equal to 2. So the final answer is the quantity x minus 7 over 2 squared is equal to 0. How about number 4? In the given x squared plus 11x plus the blank is equal to 0. The value for b is equal to 11. So that becomes 11 divided by 2 and then square. 11 divided by 2 cannot be exactly to be divided, so let us multiply. 11 times 11 is 121. 2 times 2, the answer is equal to 4. So the unknown value is equal to 121 over 4. To get the factored form, square root of x squared is x. Copy the sign of b, that is positive. Square root of 121 is 11. Square root of 4 is 2. So the final answer is the quantities x plus 11 over 2 squared is equal to 0. Let us transform the general form to standard form of the equation of a circle. In example number 1, let us transform the general form to standard form. In the given x squared plus y squared plus 6x minus 8y plus 9 equals 0. So first step, the constant must be on the right side. So copy all have the variable and then equals positive 9, change the sign, that becomes negative 9. So let us combine all x. So that becomes x squared, write the parentheses, plus 6x plus the blank to make the given a perfect square trinomial. Afterwards, proceed to y. So plus parentheses and then y squared minus 8y plus the blank to make the given a perfect square trinomial is equal to negative 9. What could be the solution to identify the unknown? So the solution is b divided by 2 squared. So that becomes b is equal to 6. 6 divided by 2 and then square. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 3 times 3, the answer is equal to 9. So the unknown value is equal to 9. So whatever you added on the left should be added on the right side. So positive 9 on the left, positive 9 on the right side. How about the second one? So that is B is negative 8. Negative 8 divided by 2 is negative 4. Multiply by itself, or negative 4 times negative 4, the answer is equal to positive 16. Whatever you added on the left side, 16, should be added on the right side, that is equal to 16. So let us get the factored form of x squared plus 6x plus 9. So that becomes square root of x squared is x. Copy the sign, that is plus. Square root of 9 is equal to 3, and then square. Plus, square root of y squared is y. Copy the sign of b, minus. Square root of 16 is equal to 4, and then square. Negative 9 plus negative 9, 0, and then 16. So, equals 16. So, the final answer for this given is the quantity x plus 3 squared plus the quantity y minus 4 squared is equal to 60. How about number 2? X squared plus y squared minus 4x minus 6y plus 8 equals 0. So again, the constant is positive 8. Going to right, change the sign. So that is equal to negative 8. And then the rest, copy. So let us arrange all x. Parentheses, x squared minus 4x plus the blank. Plus, copy y squared, parentheses, minus 6y plus the blank is equal to negative 8. So what could be the number to be added to make it a perfect square trinomial? So the solution, 4 divided by 2, or negative 4 divided by 2 square. So negative 4 divided by 2 is negative 2. Negative 2 times negative 2 is positive 4. So the number to be added on the left is 4, should be added on the right side, that is equal to positive 4. So how about this one? So that becomes the value of B is negative 6. So negative 6 divided by 2 square. Negative 6 divided by 2 is negative 3. Negative 3 times negative 3 is equal to positive 9. To make it a perfect square trinomial, we need to add 9. Whatever you add on the left, it is 9, should be added on the right side. So that is equal to 9. So let us get the factored form of the first parenthesis. So that becomes square root of x squared is x. Copy the sign of b, minus square root of 4 is equal to 2, and then square. Plus, get the factored form of this one. So that becomes square root of y squared is y. Copy the sign of b, minus square root of 9 is 3, and then square. Equals negative 8 plus 4 is negative 4 plus 9. The answer is equal to 5. So the final answer is the quantity x minus 2 square plus the quantity y minus 3 square is equal to 5. In example number 3, 4x squared plus 4y squared minus 4x minus 20y minus 10 equals 0. Copy 4x squared, copy 4y squared, copy negative 4x, copy negative 20y, and then the constant going to right equals positive 10. And then afterwards, let us divide it by the numerical coefficient of x squared. So that becomes divide all by 4. 4x squared divided by 4, the answer is x squared. After x squared, hanapin pa natin yung x. So ito yun. So negative 4 divided by 4, that is negative 1x or negative x. So, wala nang x, let us proceed to y. 4y squared divided by 4 is positive 1y squared or plus y squared. Negative 20 divided by 4, that is negative 5y equals 10 divided by 4 cannot be divided. So, let us write 10 divided by 4. So, let us arrange to make it a perfect square trinomial. So, the unknown x squared minus x plus the blank plus copy y squared minus 5y plus the blank is equal to 10 over 4. So let us see what could be the number to be added to make it a perfect square trinomial. So b is equal to negative 1. So negative 1 divided by 2 cannot be divided. So it means negative 1 times negative 1 is positive 1. And then 2 times 2, the answer is equal to 4. The number to be added is 1 over 4 should be added on the right side, that is 1 over 4. How about this one? So negative 5 divided by 2, negative 5 divided by 2 cannot be divided exact. So it means we need to multiply the numerator and denominator. So negative 5 times negative 5 is positive 25. And then 2 times 2, the answer is equal to 4. The number to be added is 25 over 4 should be added on the right side, that is 25 over 4. So let us get the factored form. So the factor is x, copy the sign, minus square root of 1 is 1, square root of 4 is 2, and then square, plus square root of y squared is y, copy the sign, negative, square root of 25 is 5, square root of 4 is equal to 2. Equals 10 plus 1 is 11 plus 25, the answer is equal to 36. We have the same denominator, so copy the denominator. So the final answer is equal to the quantity x minus 1 half square plus the quantity y minus 5 over 2 square is equal to 36 divided by 4. The answer is equal to 9. So let us practice what you have learned in transforming general form to standard form of the equation of the circle. Instruction: transform the general form to the standard form of the equation of a circle. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.